I'm Thirsty Turtle, next minute I'm in the south end in the fucking basement taking a shit in a bucket.
This motherfucker took a shit in a bucket, yo.
Yo, the reason I told Petey is I picked up Petey from Greenwich once, and he had to work at a house, and he's like, yo, I had to take a shit so bad, I took a shit in a bucket underneath the porch. I'm like, yeah, at least my bucket had a toilet seat on it. But yo, I'm telling Ralph, the minute I sat in the toilet, the fucking light came on. They're like, nobody ever comes down here. Light came on, I ran out, yo. And then Miz and Cosmo had a bet to see if I'd bring the bucket back. I came back with the bucket and the toilet seat in my hand.
Yo, what you do with that shitty bag?
What you do with the shitty bag, Miz? You took it with you?
Cosmo took care of that. He did, though. What are you taping or pictures?
I'm recording, bitch.
He just constantly handles the fucking shitty bag. The bag of bullshit. And Bill. Take the shitty bag.
I don't know what the fuck he did with it.
But damn,
so, no, so you lace the bucket with a bag, and then you shit with the toilet seat on top of that?
I wrapped it up for him.
Damn, yo, you really must have really had a shit.
Oh, real bad. I'll tell you, it was the fastest shit I ever taken in my life, too. After I heard the Mexicans come downstairs, I was like waiting for them to come back down, so I was like, that's a minute! Really, yo, tell me how quick I came back. I shit and piss at the same time, yo. You just try to wait for one to go after the other.
Fucking branch. Where are we going?
Great.
Hey,
you
want to
like this?
I do.
What the fuck is
rain, yo?
Now I'm about to fucking rain. It was just nice all day. As soon as I step outside, it's gonna rain, huh?